Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 7 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2021 14th week. And today's topic is home science, and I have come to you with very easy drawings. If you are new in my channel and if you think that it may help you, then please subscribe my channel. Let's see the assignment. For the next 7 days, prepare a list of the foods you will take at the end of each day according to the sample list below. List number one, sample list, day, time and name of foods, morning, lunch, dinner, first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth and seventh day. Did you consume all kinds of food every day according to the prepared list? Have you eaten a balanced diet? According to the list, which food nutrients did you take less? What are the diseases of the body if you take less of these foods? Make a list of them according to the sample list below. List number one, sample list, name of less intake food and element deficiency disease. According to the list, draw a figure of food from each food element. The title of the assignment, Chapter 8, Nutrients of Food, Digestion and Absorption. Look very carefully, the title of the assignment, Chapter 8, Nutrients of Food, Digestion and Absorption. Answer. Below is a list of foods I have eaten in the last 7 days. Here is the table. First day, roti, lentil, vegetable at morning. In the lunch, rice, fish, vegetable. In dinner, rice, chicken, lemon. Second day, vegetable hotspot at morning. And in the lunch, rice, small fish, vegetable. And in dinner, rice, chicken, salad, lentil. Third day, roti, egg, banana at morning. In the lunch, rice, fish, vegetable, coconut. At dinner, rice, chicken, lemon. Fourth day, roti, lentil, milk. Lunch, rice, small fish, vegetable, lemon. And dinner, rice, fish, lentil, lemon. Fifth day, mixed hotspot milk. In the lunch, rice, vegetable, lentil, lemon, and at dinner, bitter gourd fry, rice, fish, vegetable. Sixth day, biryani and borhani. Lunch, rice, chicken, lentil, salad. Dinner, rice, fish, vegetable, lemon. Seventh day, at morning, roti, egg, banana. In the lunch, pulao, meat, lentil, salad, lemon. And in dinner, pulao, meat, lentil, salad, lemon. Let's see the next part of the question. Did you consume all kinds of food every day according to the prepared list? We know that A total of 6 nutrients are found in different foods. 6 nutrients are carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins, fats, minerals, and water. All of these 6 nutrients were present in my daily diet. Let's see another question. Another part of the question. Have you eaten a balanced diet? Answer. My daily diet consisted of bread and rice, which were carbohydrates, fish, lentils, chicken, meat are protein, vegetables, lemons, bananas are vitamins, milk, edible salt, small fish, coconut are minerals. The oil used in cooking curry is fat. Besides coconut, lemon, various vegetables, etc. are sources of water. Moreover, I drink a lot of water every time with food or just like that. If these 6 elements are present in the diet, then that food is balanced diet, since there were 6 ingredients in my daily diet. I can say that I have taken a balanced diet. Let's see the next part of the question. According to the list, which food nutrients did you take less? What are the diseases of the body if you take less of these foods? Make a list of them according to the sample list below. Let's see the sample list below. List number 2, sample list. Here is the table. Name of 6 intake food and element deficiency disease. According to the list, draw a figure of food from each food element. Of the 6 components of food we consume, the most carbohydrate, we take somewhat less vitamin foods and less protein foods, we take a small amount of mineral salts, salty foods, and a very small amount of fat, we drink adequate amount of water, but in the last 7 days I have taken a small less vitamin, eating less food than you need will lead to malnutrition, which is not desirable for anyone. The names of the less consumed foods and ingredients and the diseases caused by deficiency are listed below. Number 1. Roti, rice, hotspots, carbohydrate, deficiency disease. Heat energy is not generated, the body loses strength, loss of normal functionality. 2. Egg, fish, lentil, meat, protein. The normal growth of the body is impaired, immunity is reduced, and talent decreases. These are deficiency disease. Number 3. Fish and meat, fat, mustard oil. These are fats. Deficiency disease. The skin becomes rough, decreases body heat energy, dermatitis occurs. Number 4. Vegetables, fruits, eggs, yolks. These are vitamins. Deficiency disease. Different types of vitamin deficiency diseases occur. There is an aversion of food, decreased fertility. Number 5. Milk, coconut, edible salt, fish. These are minerals. Deficiency disease. Bone and teeth formation is disrupted. Anemia occurs. Hormone effectiveness is lost. Number 6, water. Different types of vegetables, fruits, coconut, lemons. These are water. These are source of water. Deficiency diseases. Constipation occurs, may cause heat stroke and digestive problems. According to the list 1, food is drawn from each food item. This is the very easy picture of roti. Figure, roti, carbohydrate. And this figure is an egg, protein. A bottle of oil, mustard oil, fats. And this is a fruit, figure, papaya, vitamins. Figure, milk, a glass of milk. That is the source of minerals. And this is water bottle, figure, water. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video.